Seriously?
Yeah, seriously. That's exactly what he said to me. Don't ever ask anyone about that again.
That is unusual.
Right?
Oh, good, you made it. We found out who Jackson Duke is meeting with. Some bro named Roger Glazier, who represents some organization, thinking of crashing the party, but it'd be nice to know what we're getting into first. So we asked around, and suddenly all the usual loose lips were zipped.
It doesn't make sense. When I want information, I get information. I don't get no Marie or sorry Marie, can't help you.
So no one knows who this cat is?
I've certainly never heard this individual's name before today.
No dice.
Nothing.
But we're still crashing the party, right?
Oh, absolutely. This could be our chance to find out who's pulling Duke's strings. And if Duke takes a few rounds in the process, well, bonus.
Thank you. It's Duke you want, right? He's near the refinery, other side of the river. Take my boat.
Thank you.
So that meeting our friend JD was attending? Nothing on this Roger Glacier dog. If he was there, he was a ghost.
But there was a lot of money.
And show him what I found! Show him what I found!
And Diggs found this note. We trust these funds and the ongoing contributions they represent should be enough for you and your police force to push out the gangs and to establish total control over New Orleans. Remember, the syndicate does not forgive. R.G.